Hello guys, welcome back to again IT Hub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to change Siri name on iPhone with iOS 18. Recently, Apple launched the iOS 18 and 18.1 update for the iPhone users. In this update, you can change the Siri name on iPhone. Process is very simple. Now first of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the accessibility. Inside the accessibility, now find out the vocal shortcuts and tap on it. Here simple tap on the setup vocal shortcuts. Here tap on the continue and here find out the Siri option. Here please enter the Siri name which one you want to change Siri name. Here say the Siri new name 3 times, like say hey DP, hey DP, and again say hey DP. 3 times say after automatically this process is done. Now this question is how to enable Siri and how to turn on Siri on iPhone. Here simple come back to home screens and here simple speak the new name of the Siri like hey DP. When ask the new Siri name, now this way too you can easily turn on the Siri and also change the Siri name on iPhone with iOS 18. Did you try on your iPhone? So guys, please make sure comment on this video comment sections. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative, and follow Instagram more and tips and tricks. Thank you so much.